Welcome back to Sunrise. We're joined now once again by Dr. Emily Stafford from the Psychology Clinic at Mississippi State University. Good morning, Dr. Stafford.
Good morning.
Thank you for being here. This morning you wanted to talk about mindfulness. Now, what do we mean by mindfulness from a mental health standpoint?
Sure. So mindfulness is a certain way of thinking. So training your mind to focus on what's going on right now,
okay.
So in the moment. So it's normal for people to have distracting thoughts that kind of come in. That happens every day to everyone, right? And mindfulness is training your mind to recognize those thoughts as they come in and kind of letting them go, right? So there are a number of exercises that we can train people to do to kind of help them stay in the moment, stay present. One of them is called Leaves on a Stream. And so you start out with some breathing exercises. So taking those deep belly breaths. So most people, when they breathe with
their
chest. And so you want to breathe with your belly, have the air go into your belly and have your belly kind of expand and
contract. I remember somebody explained to me once, it's kind of like how a baby, if you look how a baby breathes, it's usually from
their
stomach.
Belly. So once you are in a comfortable position and have focused on your breathing, you can then picture yourself sitting next to a stream. So what does the stream look like? What does the air smell like?
Those details.
So kind of imagine all of those details. What do things smell like? What does it sound like? Picture the water coming over the rocks. And if you start to notice those intrusive thoughts come in, which they will, because that's normal, picture those thoughts on a leaf as they kind of float down the stream. And so you can do that for maybe 5 to 10 minutes
really
a day.
Really easy to do.
And it's a lot of people choose to focus on the details, and then when those intrusive thoughts come in, just kind of non-judgmentally put them on the leaves and let them float down the stream. So we offer a mindfulness meditation group in the psychology clinic, and we have a number of exercises that we can teach people. And that's just one of them. We have others, mindful eating, where you get to have a little snack and focus on the details of the snack.
What are some of the benefits of being more of a mindful person?
Sure. So it helps reduce stress and anxiety, things like that. So if you can take that moment to help calm yourself, kind of center yourself, and just do that a little bit every day, it'll help with some of those things.
Make a big difference. Well, Dr. Stafford, thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Thank you.
We'll see you next time. Let's send it over to